Live from Washington, this is BBC News. War rages around Gaza's hospitals as conditions inside them are increasingly desperate. Israel denies targeting medical facilities. Hundreds of thousands protest in London, calling for a ceasefire in Gaza, with dozens arrested in counter-demonstrations. And we'll hear from the cinematographer who captured this video in Iceland as the country prepares for another eruption, which has prompted a state of emergency.